Attention, all proud warriors. Have you ever considered joining Time Patrol? As a Time Patroller, you'll prevent history from being changed. Our duty is to protect everyone's memories and help return history to the way it should be. But we need your help. The only requirements are confidence in your capabilities, and of course, a strong desire to protect history. We've got a school for honing your skills, and a fully equipped item shop. How about it? Why not use your strength to help out a great cause?
Fuck.
We're always on the lookout for powerful warriors.
Okay then, listen carefully. To maintain safety here, in Kanzan City, home to the Time Patrol, there are a few rules you must keep. First, firing a Kamehameha within city limits is prohibited. Time patrollers wishing to fly when not on duty are required to obtain a flying license. Please help keep Kanzan City safe by obeying its traffic laws. Lastly, any alteration of history is a grave offense. Our missions come with the risk of changing history. So you must exercise the utmost caution. Avoid making changes to history like Trunks did. Keeping these things in mind, please carry out your missions safely. For the sake of the world and its history,
we look forward to welcoming each of you to the Time Patrol!
Alright, let's go there.
Right.
Show you how to play as a human female after this.
Alright.
Before it get off.
Success untouchable. Level up. Level up. You've earned it.
Did it only get a 30?
to check your level, all you need to do is press these option buttons. You see on the top right.
Who the fuck are you? Yes, it is. See what you got.
Don't worry Just talk to him.
Yes.
Well, yeah, I'm trying to do
this. Yeah, try that game. Oh my gosh. Nice.
It was very, very cheap, and I got my PlayStation Plus restored, so it was $7 cheaper.
Nice. Let me know when you want to play.
Son of Steven is super loud.
We will see. I'm sure I will have plenty of time to play with lots of people once I get the link. And woo!
Special beam cannon!
Messing with time.
Piccolo!
That was not how she was supposed to go down. And there's me. A noob that don't know what the hell.
Your entrance was really darn lousy, by the way.
Okay, now, quickly, you level 30, you would have taken a while to
do. Oh, well, I got a unnecessarily bad question.
Yeah. You would have been doing beating damage.
What? What are you doing? Now, Piccolo, do it!
Special Beam Cannon! Serves
ooh,
you right.
Nice try, fucker.
What was that? Where did...
Man, Turles and Slug.
Moves weren't half bad.
Just very, very bad.
Except for your entrance. Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't. Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that this time went smoothly. But battles later on in history. So continue with your training, because only the. But since you're training under the greatest Kai in the universe, as long as you listen to my
Yeah, we get it. You really do ramble.
I don't know.
Man, that bird.
Listen here, Supreme Kai. I'm only about a millennium older than you.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old. Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
You call yourself adorable? How do you find...
Okay, then. Allow me to walk you out.
How the rest of this cheese goes down.
Hey, wait! You can't just jump ahead like that!
And you about to kind of part where this ties in with Xenoverse 1.
About the what?
Where this ties in with Xenoverse 1.
This next part coming up?
Yeah, if you play Xenoverse 1.
I have not. Let me at least save the game for right now, and then I'm gonna need to.
It auto saves. You don't have to worry about it, that.
I think it auto saves.
Oh, I was about to ask. Never mind. So far, I haven't played a DBZ game that does not auto save, but I still just want to be better. Be safe than sorry.
This is the.
Oh yeah, the statue. One hero bravely saved the city. The entire universe, its history you mended was once saved by this hero. That is this very hero.
Okay, so basically, yeah.
Damn it. Right, the prologue. Ain't got it. Note, the players who have transferred data from Xenoverse can use their Time Patroller from the previous game as their hero. However, the following skills cannot be transferred. Select a Kantan City hero.
Go down. Keep going.
Yeah, I'll take this. The appointed.
Now, yeah, he's going to appear in the story later on.
Okay.
Along with you.
All right, Ace it will be. Sweet.